Why is prayer so powerful? It's powerful because it's you having a conversation with the God of this universe, but it's just so much more than that. It's you connected to the source of life, the person that actually gives life. You're not just talking to someone that loves you, you're talking to the source of love, to someone that died for you, that chose to die for you. Prayer doesn't end with just what we ask God or what we share with God or what we say.